Dashi Dorzo Itagilov. He was the head of the Russian Buryat Buddhists from 1911 to his death in 1927. During World War II, he set up numerous hospitals with the help of his Lama brothers attending to patients. For his efforts, he was awarded the Order of Saint Anna. When he aged 75 years, he said he was about to die and asked his Lamas to begin meditation ceremonies and funeral rites. They refused since he was not technically dead yet. So instead, Itagilov meditated with his brothers and eventually stopped breathing. His last wish was for him to be placed in a pine box, sitting in a lotus posture position. He became best known for the lifelike state of his body and how it was claimed to not suffer from decay. His body was exhumed several years later and still showed no signs of decay. Even with the latest results from 2002, Itagilov showed no signs of decay, making it a phenomenon that cannot be explained.